What's up, bitches? Goldface here, and today I have some special info for you. That special, that I have to wear my silver mask again. So listen here, there will be event Cream Comes Home in October, and not just any event, event of your lifetime, because it will take a place in a house where movie was filmed, man. So the event will take place in October 27th to October 28th. Weekend before Halloween. But besides main party at Stu's house, the bus tour will make stops at next following locations: Sydney's house, Casey Becker's house, Woodsboro High School, Woodsboro Town Square, Woodsboro Police Station, Tatum's house, video store and grocery store. Basically every location from the movie. The Kickstarter campaign is seeking $50,000, so the tickets will be $200, but for $850, your ticket will include overnight at Stu's house, which means party all night, baby, just like in the Scream. But will Ghostface be there? I wonder. This once-in-a-lifetime event promises to be ultimate Scream fan party.